At one point, 50% of the CDs produced worldwide had an AOL logo on them. The cost for the marketing campaign was in the billions, and it worked.